I'm Heather here in the Mix Underground Lounge with Marianas Trenches. How are you guys doing today?
Excellent.
Good.
Let's go down the line and introduce you guys.
Hi, I'm Matt.
I'm Ian.
I am Michael.
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 I'm Josh, but you can call me Uncle Tickles.
All right, Uncle Tickles. So how's Vegas treating you guys? This is not your first time being here, but your first time as a band.
First time as a band. I think individually, if you add it up, we've been here 66 times. We like Vegas.
Oh, good.
I've only been this trip to Vegas, I feel like I've only been here for about 20 minutes because I woke up roughly 20 minutes ago on the bus.
Yep.
But so far, it's good.
What people don't realize about the bus is it looks very luxurious, but the quality of sleep is far inferior to
terrible.
A normal bed that sits still.
Yeah, it's terrible.
Oh, that's horrible.
To a normal sitting still,
it's kind of like sleeping in a normal
bed,
but gently getting punched a few times every hour through the night in the head.
A couple of those times were me sneaking over to your
That explains that.
I just like to keep in your toes.
It usually hits you. What? He hits you behind the head so you can't see the bruises.
Yeah.
Oh, that explains that.
Cute. When you guys come to Vegas, what do you guys like to do?
The usual? Blackjack's fun.
We like to walk around.
Yeah, check out all the
sights.
Casinos.
See the sights.
Go to the
get
bars.
Get snapped at by those people.
Oh, yeah.
I hate those
card
people.
Card people?
The card snapping people? I
hate
those
people. Play trading cards with them.
Yeah.
You guys gotta play trading cards.
Yeah, except they're trading hookers.
Well, there you go.
But still, it's the snapping that gets too intense for me.
Hey.
Yeah.
Right in your face.
Yeah.
So you guys are on a tour with Simple Plan right now. Is this your first American tour?
It's our second.
Second one. It's bigger than the first one. The first one was more like a Midwest out to New York type of thing. This one is all of West Coast, Texas, and then we go start in Chicago again and all the way to New York again.
How is it touring with Simple Plan?
Great. Super nice guys.
Cool guys.
Canadian pride.
Fun.
We're teaching them English and they're teaching us French.
Yeah.
I wish it was like that. They won't teach me anything.
Oh. So you guys have your third full album coming out called Ever After. It's November 21st, right? Got moved up. Exciting. And I was reading up on the album and it's like a story and there's no pauses in between the songs. And then there's like a booklet to guide you through it. What's the story behind that?
It's one song. It's like a, I wanted to feel like a symphony, you know what I mean? With movements rather than breaks. And I kind of am, I was just getting bored with like, I feel like with the way the industry has gone, everyone just kind of like works on having singles and they don't really worry about having like a complete album that's actually an entire encompassing thing. There's like, okay, the singles and then a couple crap songs that no one's going to download anyway, so whatever. You know what I mean? Like, I didn't want to do that. So I just feel like there's sort of the art form of really creating an entire album that sort of has to be listened to in that order for it to all flow together and stuff hadn't been done for a while. So off we went. And then it just sort of seemed like, wouldn't it be cool if there was actually some sort of story running through that? If we're going to do that, we may as well add stories to it and stuff. So it just kind of turned out that way. So it's a sort of weird Tim Burton-y kind of fairy tale that runs through it. I think it's cool. I think it's better than our last one. I'm excited about it.
I'm definitely excited about it. Just reading up on you guys, I'm like, ooh, this kind of sounds exciting. I can't wait for you guys to have that come out. And I'm glad you moved it up.
Me too.
Yeah, we're
I'll tell you who's not glad we moved it up. Nickelback. Okay, because it comes out the same week as them. So they're going to be losing some sales. There's 200 units that won't be going your way.
Sorry, Chad Kroger. So you guys, speaking of Chad Kroger, you guys are signed onto their label 604, or his label 604. How did that become about?
You know, it was like we were from Vancouver. He was from Vancouver. So everyone in Vancouver sort of gets together on Sundays and we all play Pinochle together. So it was us and Chad and Brian Adams and Michael Bublé and Celine Dion.
And believe it or not, at one point, all of our careers were at the same point.
Yeah, and we were all just playing Pinochle, and we lost the most, so ours had to be the worst career.
That's awful.
We're slowly coming back.
Well, I'm glad you guys are. What are your guys' musical influences right now?
One of my favorite bands is a band that never really did that well from San Francisco called Jellyfish that I love. I was also a big fan of like Queen and the Beach Boys and more recently other stuff.
You guys?
We just went and saw a Foo Fighters concert the other night in Vancouver. That was pretty awesome.
Great show.
Inspiring. Yeah. I like those guys a lot.
Was Dave Grohl all like, what?
He did a lot of that. I don't know how he does that for 3 hours, man.
I don't know, man.
Every
night. 3 hour set.
Dude. Oh, jeez.
Guy was in Nirvana. What do you want?
That's a long time. All right, so here are the fun questions. So a lot of celebrities are always getting into scandals. The newest one is Justin Bieber and his pregnancy scandal.
Yeah, I heard about that.
Oh, I haven't heard about this yet.
Oh, Justin Bieber. He's getting accused of...
I always knew he was a woman.
He's pregnant?
No, he got some girl pregnant.
The Biebs is pregnant?
He got somebody pregnant and it wasn't Gomez? Selena Gomez?
No.
Oh.
Poor Bieber. If you guys were to have a scandal told about you in the tabloids, what would it be about?
Marianas Trench gets Bieber pregnant.
All right, well, there you go. do you guys have iPhones or Androids? Or
I have a BlackBerry.
We have BlackBerry.
BlackBerry. Guys, yeah. All right, then screw that question. I was going to say, what's your guys' favorite app?
Yeah, BlackBerry doesn't do that, do they?
We have lots of apps, but Ian is the master of downloading apps that make his phone not work.
I don't know, man.
I just went through one day. I was like, how come your phone keeps just crashing randomly? And he's like, I don't know. And I'm like, well, look how many extra apps you've downloaded. You got 42 things that I don't have, and I think I have a lot. He's like, got weather, and then he's like, got the weather of weather app. And I'm like, I don't understand what that means.
The weather's
got
to check the weather, man.
That's
the science of weather app.
It's true.
That's BlackBerry, some quality Canadian engineering.
You're like a 75-year-old woman. You're like,
yeah, man.
What's the weather going to be like on Wednesday? I don't even know what day it is today.
He's the only guy who has, like,
neither do I, though.
The astrology, but like the astrology that incorporates your like moon sign and sun sign, whatever it is. Like,
absolutely.
And he's the only person following that app right now, or whatever it is. But
yeah, there's currently only one user.
Which explains the glitches.
Perfect.
It's not the greatest app.
Well, I was watching a lot of interviews with you guys, and you guys get asked a lot of crazy things. What is one question you wish you got asked?
Ooh. We've been asked this question before.
Oh, have you?
Oh, I
fail.
Only once, I think.
What's one question you wish you've been asked? Your answer for it was really good.
That's it.
Oh, yeah.
Where did
the band name come
from?
We're joking because you've heard that one usually two times in an interview.
Oh, yeah. I wasn't going to
Or, so what's Chad Kroeger really like?
I was going to say, if somebody asked us, I don't want to know the name of your band?
That's not a question.
Intonation doesn't
Can
make any question.
Can I not know where your band name came from? I wish we got asked.
I wish we got questions asked in double negatives all the time, so it was like a positive question, but like you had to think about it for a second just to know what it actually meant.
We don't get asked enough rhetorical questions either.
Like that one?
Yeah.
Well, that's fun. What is one question that you guys wish you wouldn't get asked?
Where'd the band name come from?
The problem is we don't actually know. I actually don't know where it came from. And we just make up something every time. And it's hard to keep making up fresh stuff all the time.
I do love putting each other on the spot, though, when someone does ask us where the band name comes from.
Yeah, that's the best part.
You just throw up some horrible starting. Well, it all started with Peter Frampton and Ian. And then you just and then Ian is on the spot to just deal with it.
Yeah, I love going first on that one because I just... Yeah.
Just throw a grenade at some other guy and just sit back and enjoy it.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much, you guys, for taking the time to answer some questions for us.
Thank you
for having us.
All right, Ian.
One, two, three, four. Go round, round, look around, look it over. Pop, take it up until you know it. Trading in who I've been beside a celebrity skin. Like to push it and push it till my luck is over. Never stops, stops, never stops. Well, you better. A thing over prima donna, you don't want to sever. All the work to impress, charming girls out of their dress. Smiling pretty, we're pretty, we'll swallow you forever. Step one, step two, step three, repeat. I pray at the church of asses in a seat. Not disappear, but find the beat. Oh, and the mirrors and the lights and the smoke clear. I never guessed how we ever could have got here. Say what you say when the lights go down. A shake, 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 and shut your mouth. Wonder why on it. Let you wreck or resurrect whatever you wanna. Independent, the stop, just stop, just stop. I think I got it. Sorry you, sorry me, sorry every in between. Sorry everybody, he will never be somebody clean. That's a piece of me they're throwing back at us. They will buy you and sell you for celebrity status. Step one, step two, step three, repeat. The breath, the search of passes in the sea. Dances up here behind the beat. And the smoke clear. I never guessed how we ever could have got here. You say what you say when the lights go. Shake, shake, shake and shut your mouth. The mirrors and the lights and the smoke clear. I never guessed how we ever could have got here. You say what you say when the lights go. Shake, shake, shake and shut your mouth.
Look around, round, look around, round, look around, look around, round, look around, round, look around.
Acoustic pick scrape. I was ready for Thunderstruck.
When your tears are spent on your last pretense, and your tired eyes refuse to close and sleep in your defense. When it's in your spine, like you've walked 4 miles, and the only thing you want is just to be still for a while. Oh, hey, oh, hey, oh. Try to speak, but you're making no sound. And the words you want are out of reach, but they've never been so loud. If your heart wears thin,
we'll
years are spent on your last pretense. And your tired eyes refuse to close and sleep in your defense. Your heart will